course, Saturn, one of the beautiful gas giants in our solar system with the beautiful rings. But studying the planet itself has been incredibly important. Saturn has more than 60 moons. Can't see them all, but we saw approximately 24 of them. This is Enceladus. This is a small moon just outside the rings of Saturn. Of course, is the beautiful Titan. This moon is bigger than the planet Mercury. Because of the importance of Enceladus that Cassini has shown us, and of Titan, another potential world that could be habitable for life, perhaps not like we know it, but perhaps completely different than ours, we had to make decisions on how to dispose of the spacecraft. And that led us inevitably to the plan of taking Cassini and plunging it into Saturn.